In a world where innovation knows no bounds, the realm of transportation is undergoing a revolution that challenges the very notion of what vehicles can achieve. From soaring through the skies in flying cars to pushing the limits of advanced aircraft, the future of transportation seems to have no limits. Buckle up as we delve into the awe-inspiring realm of mind-blowing vehicles, where the ordinary is left far behind, and the extraordinary takes flight. Before we tell you about these flying vehicles, watch the video till the end and subscribe to our channel. Also, press the bell icon for future updates. Let's get started. Number 10. Ehang 184. The Ehang flying car, also called an autonomous aerial vehicle, AAAV, is a groundbreaking invention by Ehang, a tech company in China. It's designed for a safe and easy flying experience, with a 12-inch control panel, letting passengers pick their destination effortlessly. The car can reach a max speed of 100 kilometers per hour and stay airborne for 25 minutes, hitting a peak altitude of 500 meters. It takes just an hour to charge. The Ehang 184 boasts a downward-facing camera, ideal for scientific use, along with helpful flashlights and signal lights. There's storage space, accommodating a 128-inch backpack and carrying up to 100 kg. The greatest thing about it is its autonomous design, removing the risk of human errors, so passengers, without needing a pilot's license, can sit back and enjoy the worry-free journey. Number 9. Jobby Aviation S4 2.0. Jobby Aviation's S4 2.0, a cutting-edge flying car, is designed to revolutionize urban air mobility. This five-seater marvel, with one pilot and four passengers, boasts a maximum speed of 200 miles per hour and a range of 150 miles, making it a swift and efficient mode of transportation. Equipped with six tilting propellers, the S4 2.0 offers a seamless transition between vertical and horizontal flight, ensuring a smooth and comfortable journey. Notably, it emits a lower-pitched and lower-frequency sound during takeoff and landing, significantly quieter than traditional aircraft. With its advanced engineering design and exceptional flight performance, the Jobby S4 2.0 is poised to set new standards in urban air transportation, offering a glimpse into the future of sustainable and convenient travel. Number 8. Samson Switchblade. The Samson Switchblade is a highly efficient and practical aircraft designed for everyday use. With a top speed of 200 miles per hour and the ability to reach an altitude of 13,000 feet, it quickly becomes flight ready in just under 3 minutes. This two-seater aircraft not only accommodates 100 pounds of luggage, but also boasts a spacious cabin and the power-to-weight ratio of a 2017 Corvette, offering comfort in all weather conditions. It features its own heating and air conditioning system. The Switchblade's performance is impressive, with an estimated range of 450 miles. Its sleek design and powerful engine make it an exciting and practical option for private air transportation, while its five-speed transmission for driving and extendable wings and tails add to its versatility. There are also customization options for people who want a more unique experience. Number 7. Lilium Jet. The Lilium Jet is an advanced flying electric car designed for urban transportation, featuring a five-seater capacity. Its innovative features include vertical takeoff and landing, making it great at crossing crowded cities without the need for runways. This groundbreaking invention promises faster and more eco-friendly travel, creating new connections between cities. With a spacious 7-seat capacity, it boasts impressive specifications, projected to achieve a cruise speed of 280 kilometers per hour and a range exceeding 250 kilometers at a cruise altitude of 3,000 meters. Equipped with 36 ducted electric vector thrust fans, the Lilium Jet ensures a quiet and efficient flight experience. Its aerodynamic design, ailerons, and large cabin windows optimize both performance and passenger comfort. With distributed electric propulsion and redundant systems, safety remains a top priority for Lilium. Number 6. Blackfly. Opener, a Canadian company, has crafted the Blackfly, an exciting eVTOL, electric vertical takeoff and landing, personal aircraft to transform private aviation. This accessible and safe flying platform, partially backed by Larry Page, promises an exhilarating experience. Unlike a typical car, it needs carts for road travel and accommodates just one person around 6.5 feet. It's both affordable and feasible. Engineered for vertical takeoff and landing, it can reach a top speed of 62 miles per hour and cover about 25 miles without recharging. In the US, it's restricted to non-congested areas, With its compact design and strong electric motor, Blackfly provides an easy and environmentally friendly means of transportation, boasting silent operation and low emissions. Number 5. Renault Air4. Renault and the Arsenal have worked together to create the revolutionary Cares, a masterpiece of the future that has grown into a fully functional flying quadcopter, which is a high-tech drone. The Renault Air4 is a modern take on the original design, crafted entirely from lightweight carbon fiber and has sleek, rounded lines and cutting-edge LED technology for its headlights. Instead of having a typical boxy look, the Air4 has a more streamlined look. The car features a powerful 90,000 mAh battery that would power four strategically placed propellers and send it flying at speeds close to 94 km/h and incredible heights of 700 meters. Because of this innovative partnership, amazing new ideas in both car design and airplane technology have come together, making the way for a new era in transportation technology. Number 4. Terrafugia Transition. The Terrafugia Transition is a super cool flying car that aims to connect driving and flying. It's like a car when on the ground, takes off like a helicopter, and flies like a plane. It doesn't need a special hangar or fuel. You can park it in your garage and use normal gas. Terrafugia did the first test flight in 2006, and what's even cooler is that it's a four-seater with automated flight technology. It runs on 8 motors and can carry up to 635 kilograms. The foldable wings make it easy to switch between driving and flying. With a top speed of 100 miles per hour and a range of about 400 miles, the Transition is a practical choice for personal air travel. A plan includes making it run entirely on electricity. Number 3. Aerom Mobile 3.0. The Aerom Mobile 3.0 is a remarkable combination of a supercar's sleek appearance, high speed, and the ability to take flight. This vehicle, developed by Slovakian flying car specialist Aerom Mobile, is sleek and aerodynamic, converting easily from a road vehicle to an aircraft. What sets it apart is its collapsible nature, making it not just suitable for airstrips, but also road legal, running on regular gasoline and fitting into standard parking spaces. The upgraded 3.0 version, building upon the 2.5 model, achieves takeoff at 90 miles per hour, with a flight range of 430 miles and a fuel consumption rate of 15 liters per hour. This hybrid-powered marvel can fly 700 kilometers and reach 160 kilometers per hour on land, making it ideal for short commutes and lengthy trips. Number 2. Palvi Liberty. The Dutch company Palvi, which specializes in personal air mobility, made the Palvi Liberty, which is a fabulous mix of a gyroplane and a car. With its Dutch engineering and Italian design, this car stands out as one of the best in Europe. Designed for two people, it can carry a maximum weight of 910 kg and reach a flying speed of 160 kilometers per hour. The 100 horsepower supercar has a range of 500 kilometers, lasting for 4.3 hours. The Liberty's gyroplane blades rotate whenever there's wind. Its amazing performance comes from its strong engineering and sleek design. It can go 160 miles per hour on the ground and 180 miles per hour in the air. With its improved safety features and twin propulsion system, the Palvi Liberty is a secure and fun way to travel. Number 1. Klein Vision Air Car. The Klein Vision Air Car is a groundbreaking flying vehicle that effortlessly transforms from a car to an airplane, showing a perfect blend of elegance and advanced technology. Designed by the Slovakian engineering company Klein Vision and powered by a BMW engine, it received an official certificate of airworthiness from the Slovak Transport Authority in early 2022 after completing 70 hours of flight testing and over 200 takeoffs and landings. With retractable wings and folding tail surfaces, the air car can transform from a car to an airplane in about 3 minutes. The car, with a 160-horsepower BMW engine, underwent rigorous testing, including 45-degree angle turns, and achieved a flight altitude of 2,500 meters and a speed of 190 kilometers per hour. With adaptability and a top speed of 200 kilometers per hour, the air car holds the potential to revolutionize private aviation. That's all for today's video. I hope you liked the video. Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more updates. Thanks for watching.